Good question. I think that we, as directly elected by the people, so we are the members that are directly elected by the citizens, we have to leave this house and go out and really engage in a dialogue with people and listen to them. So often I think that politicians, they want to convey their message, they want to convince citizens of what they're doing and their political agenda. But I think we should rather shut up and listen to the citizens' concerns and their daily life.